every two steps, proved by induction. Very first step, let n equal one, check each side. Does it work? Yeah! Second step, let n equal k, assume it's true. Third step, the tricky step, let n equal k plus 1. Inductive step. This is the step where you add the next term to both sides. Adding the next term and try to change the right side. You want to change the right side so it looks real nice. It should look like you put in k plus 1 where k was. Don't forget